Minister Narendra Modi has congratulated nuclear scientists on achieving criticality of Kakrapar Atomic Power Plant 3. He also hailed the 700 megawatt reactor as a shining example of Make in India and a trailblazer for many such future achievements, he said. And Union Home Minister Amit Shah also congratulated the scientists. In a tweet message, he said, "Big day in India's nuclear history as indigenously designed 700 megawatt Kakrapar Atomic Power Plant 3 in Gujarat achieved criticality. Nation salutes our scientists on the stellar achievement. New India is marching ahead to realize Prime Minister Modi's vision of Atmanirbhar Bharat." The Information and Broadcasting Minister Prakash Jawdekar has congratulated the nuclear scientists for achieving criticality of the same atomic power plant 3 in Gujarat. In a tweet message, the minister says, "Big day in India's nuclear history as Kakrapar Atomic Power Plant 3 achieves criticality. Many congratulations to our nuclear scientists. Nuclear is a zero-emission clean energy source. The 700 megawatt plant is another shining success of Make in India."